this is it. Jesse, dude, I'm getting pissed. I'm getting sick of getting dissed. You need to get a grip. I tried to get in touch with you to say I'm sorry. Shit, I never meant for this to get so twisted, man, but then it did. But this is it, and this is where I draw the line. You need to keep my name from out your mouth, or dude, I'm gonna fly out to your house and meet you face to face and take the time and talk about your life and why it sucks and you're obsessed with mine. Jesse, yeah, I swear to Christ, I hate to take the time to write some lines about a guy I thought that I would grow to find. Would be your friend for life. Instead, you made me hate the guy I used to ride, who lied about his life till we could justify the lies you told to me. You've had it, man. I'm glad I made a series out my life, man. You can have it, dog. Your dad can take my dad's entire rage and package it for all to say it's fake. Cause in the end, man, part of you just passed away. I mean, like all the traits you carry on with all the pain, the part inside your brain that makes the dreams at night you can't erase. You sleep with all the hate, the psycho kid you can't escape. He killed his dad and then his channel with the single shot he made. A really bad mistake, the faggot has to pass the blame. He's mad, it seems that half of what he has is gone with all his fame. His dad is not the same, the psycho dad he thought he made was only good until the day he told the world it all was fake. But don't go past the blame on someone else. You asked to make the actions that you're acting out on, dog. It don't come back on me. You're only mad that we have always had a way to see, a way to please our fans and tell them thanks while you just made it seem like all your make-believe emotions was a way to keep these people on their toes. They're just a joke to you, and all I see is that the joke's on me. Cause see, I know you took my life and then you try to lie and say I copied you. But take the time to read the dates on yours and then go read the dates on mine. Cause dude, my channel started 7 years before you even tried. My dad was taking knives and bats and breaking TVs while you took the time to go and be an actor. But your action's fine. You used my channel as a mountain that you had to climb. You took the pain I lived with, like my parents leaving as a lie, to go make money off the pain I lived in. Now you're back to take the rest of what I earned because you lost the shit you had.